In today's Health Watch, a possible breakthrough for the 10 million people who suffer from chronic debilitating migraines. The Food and Drug Administration just approved Aimovig, the first in a new class of long-acting drugs available in an auto-injector similar to EpiPens that a migraine patient would inject once a month. The drug will cost about $6,900 a year. Some of the side effects include minor colds and respiratory infections.